ICN Kicks.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Whisper coming at you with a sneaker review. Some new A6 I got today. I was working with my wife and we ran into the sneaker store, West 147, and I found these. Just had to get them. It's actually a pack. It came out with Gel Light 5s. I got the Gel Light 3s. I think they look way better. Gel Light 5s are like a tan and red or tan and burgundy, but really don't like those. Okay, but let's get into this review. So they're basically an all gray suede. You can see. Got this little 3M right here. I believe that's 3M. No, take that with a grain of salt. I'm not 100% sure. Got the speckles on the midsole. Really do like it. And I really do like the green on the bottom, the green mint, but I really would have liked it more if it was like glow in the dark. I think it would have been super dope if it was glow in the dark. It does come with some laces. These gray laces. I really don't think I'm gonna do a lace swap though. I think I'm gonna just keep it like this. I really can't wait to wear these. I got them a 10.5 because I feel like the 3s run a little smaller, so I got the 10.5. But when I try them on, fit pretty well. I haven't worn them yet, can't wait. I just really wish this would have been glow in the dark or translucent or something. It would have been way better. But I think it's a pretty dope shoe. Retail price $130. $141 with New York tax. Depending on where you live, it might be a little more, a little less. But hey, definitely should pick these up. Like I said, hopefully the next review I do is on the Fuel Coys. I can't wait to get that. It comes out this weekend. So stay tuned. I'm going to have more heat, more things for you guys. So thank you.